the town of Iowa Free, rode a stranger one fine day. He didn't talk folk among him, he didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip, 'cause the ranger there among them had a big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. Now me and my uncle went riding down South Colorado, where Texas bound. We stopped over in Santa Fe, being the point just about halfway. Don't you know it was the hottest part of the day? Two jobs and just get by with nine kids and a wife. And I've been a working man down there all my life. Gotta come on working. Blowing my two hands out to you. I'm gonna get a little drunk this weekend. Sing a little bit of this working man. Been driving about 6 hours trying to reach that Arkansas line. Texarkansas and now it is. And I gotta keep my wheels rolling. Woman, you're always on my mind, 24 hours at a time. Sometimes woman. Oh, when you feel the same way. Well, I'm riding along, singing that same old cowboy song that's been sung 100 times before. I got nothing. I'm happy and I'm free. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. I wanted to sail on your waters, the tower's 3 feet tall. You sing it all. You sing it all. Watch the man who rode you switch from sail to steam. Mowing in your belly, you hold the treasures that you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of them dream. By the wind, driven by the rain and my head's dove in, but I'm still the same and I'm still. Out on the road late last night, and I've seen my pretty Alice, every headlight, Alice, Alice. And I've been from New Zone, the dream come caring, I should be a tall ball. I've driven every kind of rain that's ever been made. Even drove the back roads where I wouldn't get away. The house of Louise was not half bad. It was raided on the wall, window shade. How she'd act, the little girl. Honey, Siebel, don't believe her that you're true. Sometimes a bottle of perfume, flowers, maybe some lace. Men brought Louise 10 cent trinkets. Their intentions were easily traced. Happy endings nobody finds. I can go to movies and see it all there just the way that it used to be. I wish I had a pencil in mustache, the Boston Blackie kind, a two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. If I could be any one I wanna be, Sonny Shea Vera Flynn or the Sheik of Araby, if I only had a pencil in my stash, I'd do some cruising too.